Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video that's happening right now. We are returning once again to Yorvaskar, whichever, to find this pretty lady.
Have you been perfect? Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
Me too.
And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you.
Oh. Boss man wants to see me. That's fun. That's what I wanted. Level 6. Oh, does he know I probably took money from his room?
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat.
Yes, sir. Sit.
I hear you've been busy of late.
I work for the honor of the champions.
I know what you've been up to.
Yikes.
Mind you, it's no business of mine what each companion does in the name of honor. But this sneaking around, it does not befit warriors of your standing. Aella knows better, and so should you. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? Aye, that sounds like it.
So it was a blessing for
As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old.
Well.
This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power.
They became werewolves.
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
Yikes.
The witches didn't lie, of course. But it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
So
that's what
gear
I spent
yourself?
My twilight years trying to find out.
Mm.
And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us.
I see.
They won't give it willingly. But we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity. You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgamor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lass.
Thank you. I'll do my best, I guess. I would love to have someone come with me, but that's okay.
I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
That's great. Okay, where are we going? Over here. Over here. Okay. Looks like Falkreath is closer. So we will. We'll just fast travel to the. To the coach. Carriage. Whatever. Whatever you call it. Horse shield. Alright. Hello, I'd like to go to Falkreath, please.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go?
Falkreath.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right from all the rings.
I'm glad we didn't have to hear all of this. Friends of the Jarl of Falkreath, Jalmart and the Pale may buy land in those holds and build their own home on it. That is what I'm doing in one of my other games. I have beaten all the different things and I'm just buying and creating all the houses now. Okay, we discovered Falkreath, but we're actually going this way. Like you. An arrow to the knee, I know. I'm pretty sure this one that you can get from Falkreath is the first house that I got. Or first house that I built. There are some that just exist in the places already. And you can just buy those ones and furnish them. But Falkreath is one of the ones that you buy the land for and then build the house yourself also. I'm really not looking forward to dealing with witches. What is that? That is a person. That is a person. Who are you? A necromancer? What are you doing here? Just being weird. What in the world? Oh, I see. This might actually, I think the house you can build is like up there or something. Because I know there's one of those by it. I remember just stumbling upon it and being like, what is by this house that they let me build? Why didn't they check for necromancer rituals before they sold me this land? No wonder it was such a good deal. I'll just keep my sword out just in case. Okay, how do I... It's in magic, right? It's in powers. And that is... Equip. Yes. Don't remember how to use it. Yikes. I just don't remember what button, you know, activates that. It might be R1, because I don't think we've got anything that we've used so far that is R1. So that's my best bet. We'll see when we get there. I probably won't wipe out all the witches because I'm not crazy. I'm level 6. Sorry, wolves. Ugh, that startled me. I wasn't paying attention. More wolves. I'm sorry, wolves. Don't attack me. So I'm pretty sure that... Okay. who are you and why are you already, like, all the way hurt? What did you know? I'm so confused. I'll take that, though. What did they know? We're just like, I knew it! Okay. Crazy. Crazy people. I just want one head. Just one, please. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. Quick save. Oh goodness. Okay, let's try. Yikes. I have a resistance to fire, right? All right. We did it. Get out of here. Good enough for me. We gotta save when we get out here too. I'm not doing that again. Cool, okay. Back to Kodlak. Hopefully he is happy with his witch's head that I just took off and dealt with. Dragon's Reach earned his name when the ancient Nord hero Olaf One Eye imprisoned his foe, a dragon. Stanley's used. Yeah, I know that. Those horns look kind of like my horns. Big, pretty horns. Pretty horns for pretty. Me and that dragon. Whoa, what's
the Silver Hand? They finally had the nerve to attack your Vasker. We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers made it out.
These two aren't a problem anymore. Silver Hand.
They finally had the nerve to attack your Vasker. We got
oh,
most
no.
of them.
Oh no. I was gone and everyone got attacked.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Jarvasker. We fought them off, but the old man, Kodlak, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Jarvasker will be sung. We will avenge Kodlak, and they will know terror before the end.
Oh, Mike. Is he moving still?
We're going to make them pay.
Is he coming with me? Maybe he'll be there once I get there. That's terrible. What happened? You okay? Oh. I do not want to wait. I want to fight them. Gonna have to go to Dawnstar again. Ooh. Bashing with a shield will stag an opponent if timed properly. Will also interrupt a power attack. That looks like a Daedric shield, and it's very pretty. Would match my old outfit. Yep, that's focus. We are going to get them. We are going to get them. Going to get them. We are gonna go kill them. For our friend who is dead. Gonna take my sword out right now. Alright. Going on an adventure with my friend because our other friend died. We'll run there. Watch out, goat! I'm not gonna kill you, but I will tell you to watch out. This is what my hometown looked like for a little bit. What is that? Is that another goat? Yes. We got a lot of snow for Christmas. It was great. Oh, it's not a goat. Except I don't like snow that much. I like snow because it's... Oh, sorry. It's pretty to look at. Is my thing with snow. But that's about it. And then it partially melted. But then the rest of it turned to ice. So, that was just frustrating, because like, it's still ice and it's still very slippery. Hey, who wants to fight me?
What was that?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Come fight me. Fight me! You killed our friend. You killed our friend. Yeah, you guys come fight me too. Fight everyone here. I mean everyone. I will fight every single person. Oh, Godlike or Milk is. Yeah, Godlike is dead. I shouldn't say that. Alright, let's go in. See if I can test my beast form out while we're inside. We're coming to fight you. We're coming in full force. How you like that? How you like that?
What was that?
What do you think it was? That's right. That's what it was. Yeah, you too. Oh, it was funny to kill our friend. Was it funny to kill our friend? Was funny to kill our friend. Bard, okay, so there is another way we have to go. This is a really rundown area. Don't even look at me wrong. Kill you, and I'll kill your friends, and I'll take all your money. I don't don't know if anyone can hear, but if you can hear the beeping that goes on every now and again, it is because...
Huh? Time to end this little game.
Oh, hi. I accidentally left the stove on a little while ago. Right, don't touch me.
No more.
And it's a gas stove, so it doesn't, like, set off the fire alarm, but it, like, makes it beep every now and again. Which is good, because I'm glad it reminded me, and, like, we're fine and everything. But it hasn't stopped since we figured it out and, like, turned it off, which was a couple days ago. So that's fun. I'll take it. Cool. Anyone else sleeping? Well, they should be doing their job. Okay, it just looks like he's sleeping now. Okay, that's it. What do you think it was? Goodness. Didn't even see that one. Taking all their money. Taking all their gold and their money. Cause gold and money are the same things. Okay, that's where we need to go. But what is over here? Nothing, it's a storeroom. Okay. I'm so ready to avenge my friend. But I like my current sword. What the? Oh.
What was that?
What was that? Where's the? Right there. Okay. Oh, werewolves. Let's see. I want it. I want it. Did I search? Yeah, I did. People in the cellar just hanging out. Hi! think that's the way we're supposed to go. Oh, there's nowhere to go over here. Okay. I just want to make sure I got all of them that I can get.
You can't hide from me.
Oh, I'm not trying to hide from you. Oh, ow.
You're a disgrace to your own kind.
Don't tell me about disgraces. Hey, pal. I'll get you out, but then we have to kill you. Sorry, buddy. Oh, that is just a horse. Is horse meat a thing? Yeah, but it's just food. Alright, let's do a nice quick save. Oh, mine. Thank you.
Is someone there?
Yeah, you could say that. Here's our next door. The Driftshade Refuge.
Huh?
Huh? What is it, Vilgus? Every time we go through the door, you say, huh? I know, it's because we spawned in the same area. Hi, excuse me. I know that you think that. I just chopped her arm off and it killed her. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The dude had a lot of stuff on him. Cool, we did it, pal. Quick save. We did them. Me and my buddy Vilgus. Me and my buddy Vilgus, we did it.
Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit.
Yes. And that is gonna be where we end it for this video. You guys, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!